guys, it's gonna be a really quick video. It's just a little haul that I did. And disclaimer, the song, I do not own it. I'm just listening to Kiss 92.5. I love that radio station. Yeah, so let's just get started. So I got this. It's purple, but it looks blue on camera, but it's actually purple. It's like a really pretty purple. And it's for like putting on jewels, so there's a thin side and there's a thick side. Yeah, so that's the thick side and that's the thin side. And then I got this comb. It's like, you know, the mini ones that I can bring to school, like if I need to comb my hair. You just go like this, and then you just turn it, and then it goes back into that thing. So, and it's like the metal bristles, so it's really good. And then it comes with a mirror, so like I can do stuff. Yeah. So it's blue because I couldn't find a purple one, and I was sad. But, yeah. This was $1.25. This was $5. And then I got these jewels, and so I don't have to take anything out. I just paste one or two on this side of the color and one on this side of what's inside it. So in the pink one, it has first the jewel right there. That's how the jewel looks like. It's a pink jewel. Yeah. So this is 75 cents. And then there's a gold version. Same thing. This was 75 cents too. I got this nail glue. This is 50 cents. Yeah. And then I got NYX Girls nail polish, and this was I think $1.50 or something, and the color is NGP 220 Plain Jane. I'm gonna get more because they're really cheap. Yeah, so that's it. That's all I bought. This is gonna be a really short video. I'm sorry about that, but just watch my other videos if you want longer videos. So yeah, bye guys. Expect more videos later.